been looking forward to Texas for a long time, so don't let me down. Chris, you know that, right? And you're from your, what city is this? Houston, Texas? That's what I thought. This is my band, give him a huge hand.
I'm coming back.
and cheering and screaming and saying, fucking hell, who cares if we have seats or not? Because it's your choice, and you're going to stand up and listen to a lot of new music, is that all right? New's always better than old. Old is good. I mean, we're going to do some old shit, but come on. I guarantee you tonight I'll play a song that I wrote when y'all were 12. Okay, 14. Before you had sex. With your dad. Thank you. tonight. This is Rick Markman up back here. He plays bass, he plays guitar, does whatever he feels like. We're going to do a song that Rick really likes. He doesn't start it, but he's got the money part, if you know what I'm saying. So listen very closely to what Rick does, because he's thinking about you. Thank you. singing. You know, you can sing any song if you want. If you feel like it, go ahead and sing it. And if somebody's singing next to you and they suck, just fucking give them a little, just say, you fucking suck, shut up. And then it'll all work out. Everybody that can sing will be doing it. It'll be great. This is Natasha.
Texas. Okay. fine with me.
Thank you.
that shit. I got a job. I mean, I know you do too. You got tickets and shit. Yeah. All right, absolute quiet right now. This is bullshit. Y'all fucking make a noise. Shh.
Thank you.